Friday, June 30th, 2023, Cam and I headed out to do a short chase of the North Reading Fast Freight from South Tamaqua to Nesquehoning, PA. The locomotives in the lash-up for that day were the Fast Freight Service SD50-2s 5018 and 5019, along with two SD40-2s 3054 and 3064 and SD50M 5049, with 68 cars in tow for Pittston, Pennsylvania. Also included in this video is a surprise catch of the Shenandoah Tamaqua job waiting at East Mahanoy Junction for the North Reading Fast Freight to pass.